Hey everyone, this is Mahesh Kinikar here, and my son Swayam, he goes to the USA Agastya Gurukulam. He is in the Padam class, so he's a fourth grader, so he's in the Padam class. So one thing that I wanted to say, I think a lot has been said, parents already have shared some of their experiences. One thing that I wanted to say, and thanks to my wife and Savita ji as well, who convinced me in about enrolling my son Swayam. He is one of the initial enrollees when the Agastya Gurukulam started in September. I was very skeptical about how it is going to work out. First of all, it is going to be a different language of communication altogether. Sanskrit is not his language of communication. He has been learning in English here. But one thing that what we have seen is, and I thought about it, we thought about it, was we always say, right, we know this, y is a function of x. So if you have the same variables, if you have the same x, the y output is going to be the same, right? Unless and until you change the input, you cannot get a different output, right? So one thing that we have seen with Swayam is, he has been very shy, he's been very quiet in his class, and somehow he didn't really like his regular school when he was going to the school here. So we thought, and when the school became also remote for first couple of months when he joined the local school here, he was not very happy, he was not very participating. So we said, okay, anyways, Let's change the input. Let's go to this Agastya Gurukulam experiment right now, because it was a vision at that time. Things were still formulating. Things were still in work in progress, right? They were still hiring. In fact, the video that was shown earlier was at that time when we had a lot of questions about how much is going to be the fees and what are the students going to learn and all that. But I can tell you one thing, after almost 4 months, 5 months of what has happened, it has been a great experience. And it has been a great experience because of multiple things. And the outcome is also there for us to see. One is, we have seen Swayam transform from being a quiet and a shy kid in the class to someone who wants to participate, to someone who wants to basically share his experience even after the school is over, right? To someone who is basically very, very excited about his school. The second thing, even when we were talking to some of the teachers, and this is a journey, right? We have been on this journey. The one thing that I would definitely recommend this school is for its teachers. They're very passionate teachers. I have never seen, they believe it's not just a class for them. It's not just something that they have to do it for the sake of it, but they're very passionate. And because the class sizes are small, there is a very personal attention. I think one of the parents was sharing earlier, right? If, in case you switch off your video, or even the administrative team, that they are always there and they will always be telling you about things that you need to do as parents as well. So definitely this needs, this experiment to succeed, it needs those passionate teachers, and they have got those passionate teachers, whether it is Sanskritam, whether it is Ganitam, whether it is the Kanthastikaranam, Itihas Bhugola, English, Yoga. So very, very good teachers and good syllabus also. This also gave us an opportunity to work with the kids, and it's a very good syllabus. Of course, it needs parent engagement, because it's very, very important to understand what they are learning and what is being taught and what help they may need. Initially, you may feel like, okay, this is like Sanskritam. If parents don't know Sanskrit, how will they engage? How will they basically create, will be able to help the kids? I think this is a great opportunity even for parents to learn Sanskritam and contribute. But it doesn't hurt, even if you don't know, it doesn't hurt. And definitely, I think. So in short, what I would like to say, and of course, I can be available, we can be available for any questions after this. But it's a great experiment. I can see that the things are not just on an experimental basis. They are getting into much more rigor, and it's definitely we are planning to continue this. We have seen our son transform from being a shy kid to someone who is basically getting active participation in the class, and someone who's liking the class. Most importantly, the kids should enjoy what they are learning, and he is liking the class and he's enjoying it. That's all I would say. Dhanyavad. Namaste.